You're listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. Nigeria Breweries PLC has invested 5 billion naira in a new automated PET line for packaging non-alcoholic drinks. Speaking at the unveiling of the ultra-modern packaging line in Ijebu Ode Brewery, the governor of Ogun State, Dapo Abiodun, said the investment will bring immense economic opportunities to the state. The governor expressed joy at the success of the project, saying the location of the brewery was strategic to the development of the state. Also, the Minister of Trade, Industry and Investment, Nii Adebayo, noted that the investment would boost the non-oil sector of the economy and position the country for growth. He added that such expansion would create more jobs and increase Nigeria's manufacturing sector's contribution to the GDP. That was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. I'm Bimbola Awuyele. Thanks for listening.